If you can't tell by the roar of the crowds, it's race day, and I think it's gearing up to be a really special one. It's one of the shortest laps on the calendar today then, with seven rights and just three lefts, making up the 10 corners of this high-speed circuit. Turn two is barely a corner at all. They'll be flat out through there, a left-hand kink into the uphill braking zone of turn three. Turns one, three and four are all potential opportunities to overtake. Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. Young superstar Max Verstappen starts from pole position, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Bottas, Leclerc, Esteban Ocon, and Albon, Ricciardo, Stroll, Kvyat, and Lando Norris, Raikkonen, Perez, Carlos Sainz, and Gasly, Magnussen, Giovinazzi, George Russell, and Roman Grosjean, Vettel, and Nicholas Latifi. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today?
To give that position back. That was an illegal overtake. That's a decent start. Good job. DRS is now enabled. is clear, weather is looking good for now. Dries seem like the best tyre for now.
We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums.
Schaal ahead. Gap to car in front is 3.2 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 7 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:10.9. You're gaining by 8 tenths. 8 tenths. Okay, clear. The gap to the car ahead is 2.0 seconds. Mistake, the gap is only 2 seconds. Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left. Your pit window opens next lap. Has just taken the lead. We're boxing this lap. Give us the best in lap you can. Hamilton is ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 7.9 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 9 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1 minute 10.5. You're closing in by 7 tenths per lap. Expecting rain in around 10 to 15 minutes. Go, exit now. We're racing on the exit. Go, go now. Was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Gasly ahead. Okay, gap ahead is 2.7 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 10 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:12.3. Bottas is ahead of you. Gap to car in front is 3.4 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are one lap old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 10.1. This lap of the race, keep this up. We're leading our teammate by 4.7 seconds. Verstappen's in first place. Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes' time. Rain in 10 minutes. Dry seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Laps of fuel remaining. Position, you're in fourth position. Bottas ahead, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh mediums. That's Charles behind. The gap to the car behind is 7.6 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. The distance to the leader is 3.7 seconds. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Three laps of fuel remaining. front is less than a second. Let's try and get past in the DRS zone. Okay, you're creating some breathing space between you and the car behind by a few seconds per lap. See some rain. ETA is about 15 minutes. This is your final lap of the race. Than a lap of fuel now, the tank is empty. Job, you've done everything we wanted today.
That's it then for another spectacular Grand Prix here in Austria, and a truly magnificent drive to hang on and take the win. Talk to me, Ants. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
Well, Crofty, this was won through an abundance of speed and an abundance of skillful overtakes. Inside, outside, cutting underneath, we saw it all today. And it's really nice to see a Grand Prix won in that manner. A race, surely, that will satisfy the purists today, I think.
Looking at the podium, you can see that red suit, familiar to fans across the globe. A world-class win for a world-class team. Ferrari, do it again. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. It's a great result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
I have to say, Sebastian Vettel certainly caught my eye during today's race. Incredible driving.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. Meanwhile, AlphaTauri's strong weekend allows them to continue their march up the table. Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.